is it you're so determined to be Hokage? Because you want all eyes in your village to look on you and recognize you as a great ninja. You see, it is only through the eyes of others that our little lives have any significance. When there is no one who sees you or will even look at you, it's as if you do not exist. Then Zabuza came along and looked at me, and his eyes were not full of hate or fear. He did not shun me for my strangeness. Indeed, my special powers were just what he wanted. He made me necessary.